Hello, my name is Carina Venter. I'm first author of the paper Maternal Allergy Preventative Diet Index, Offspring Infant Diet Diversity and Childhood Allergic Diseases, published in Allergy in August 2024. Allergic diseases are on the increase and nutritional interventions may reduce this disease burden. Studies of childhood diet diversity and allergic disease have not examined additional association with an offspring allergy-linked maternal diet index during pregnancy. We studied both these associations in a pre-birth cohort. Offspring allergic disease diagnosis in the Healthy Start study from Denver, Colorado, with Donna Dabilia as the PI, were obtained from electronic medical records. Maternal and infant diet were self-reported. We used adjusted parametric Weibull time-to-event models to assess association between maternal diet index, infant diet diversity, and time to development of allergic diseases. The allergic diseases included allergic rhinitis, atopic dermatitis, asthma, wheeze, IgE-mediated food allergy, and a combined outcome of allergic diseases which excluded wheeze. We looked at outcomes up to 4 years of age. Our results indicated the lowest risk of all infant allergy outcomes was seen when both pregnant women had a high maternal diet index score and infants had a more diverse diet. You can see this here in the graph looking at the bottom line, which is in the dark orange. We saw the highest risk of infant allergy outcome when both the mother had a low maternal diet index score and the infant had a low diet diversity score. In the middle, we saw the effect of a high maternal diet index score with low infant diet diversity, and then low maternal diet index score versus high infant diversity, perhaps indicated that the maternal diet in pregnancy may be more important for allergic disease prevention than just the infant diet in infancy. And so to conclude, the novel finding that both the maternal diet index during pregnancy and infant diet diversity at 12 months are associated with the risk of a combined allergic disease outcome points to two targets for preventative interventions: the maternal diet index score during pregnancy and offspring diet diversity during infancy. I thank you for your time.